Okay, so what we're going to do right now is I have some people on here that did the Landmark Forum all weekend, and I would like to bring them on and have them share one thing that they saw for themselves in the Landmark Forum that's really going to make a difference in their lives. Okay, and Fabian has his hand up, so Fabian, you get to start. Go for it. Unmute. There you are.
Yeah, you can hear me.
I can.
All right, I'm really happy that I was part of the Landmark Forum this past weekend. It's a lot that we learned about, but I'll personally talk about the things that touched my heart and the things that have changed my life. One of the biggest things that really pierced my heart is integrity. I used to be inauthentic in my life with many people, and that put a load on my back. I'll give you an example. Before we started the cooperative, I was still looking at ways we could put it together. That's when Opportunity Bank hired me to be their financial inclusion officer. In my application letter and in my CV resume, I had clearly explained that I was a founder and the chairman of the board of Ripple Savings and Credit Cooperative. But after hiring me recently before the forum, one of the operation managers called me and he said that, Fabian, I think you should step down from the board committee of your cooperative because we think the savings and credit cooperative is a business in competition with what the bank is doing. So you can't serve the cooperative and serve the bank at the same time. Now, because of the fear I had in my heart, I didn't tell him the truth. I said, all right, I'll talk to the members and then see how they make a replacement. But I knew on my heart I was lying. Because for me, the truth is, I could choose the cooperative and leave the job. But because I was inauthentic and I had fear in my heart, I couldn't tell him the truth then. When I came to the forum, and then learned how I could have freedom for myself, freedom for my life to be and act and do whatever I want to do, I picked up the courage and I knew this time no one would choose for me what I should be doing. So I went to the operation manager. I told him, I'm sorry that I lied to you. The cooperative you asked me to step down from the board is something I built for 2 years. The job I have with the bank, I only signed a contract of 1 year. So if you really think that I'll step down from the cooperative, that will never happen. So I'm sorry that I lied to you. I only came to you to ask for any other advice, but the option of me dropping out from the board, yet I'm the one carrying it on, that I can't do it. So up to now, he hasn't got back to me. They haven't questioned me. That means now the load is back on them, not me, because for me, I offloaded. So that
Very
was amazing.
great.
So those are two things I learned. One is conquering my fear. Second is having integrity and being authentic in my life. Now, another thing is I used to accept failure and then feel that life is programmed to take me in a direction and push me in a corner. But with the forum, I realized that I take choice I make the choices of what happens to me in life.
Yes.
And if I decide this is what I want to do,
Wow.
I should make sure that I get it because that's what I choose. No other reason. When I choose something, I have to push it through because I chose it. So that was also phenomenal for me to discover that in my life. Then,
Baby, you got your
second
life.
love.
You just got your life. Woo!
Yeah, it's
Woo!
mine. So the second last is I used to judge people wrongly, basing on things I've built in my mind, assuming, for example, in my committee, the committee for the cooperative, we have board members. One of them has been a successful businessman around. On the
Oh,
committee, he's a director for he's the director for finance. Until now, he hasn't paid up his share in full, yet we were expecting that he would pay up his shares so that we have enough money to use in the cooperative. So when he didn't pay up his share, yet he's even on the board, I would judge him, thinking that maybe he doesn't believe in what we are doing.
oh.
And I wanted to mobilize people against him so that we get him out of the committee. In the forum, I realized whatever decision I make, basing on the stories I create for myself in my mind, are wrong. All I have to do is approach him and hear from him. So, judging, basing on the stories I create in my own mind, is wrong. I have to see things the way they are. I have to ask him, why are you not paying up your share? Then I hear from him before
That's
I
right.
can judge.
That's right.
So yeah. Now, lastly, the thing that also turned my life around, I have been really bound by the story of what I believe about myself that I'm a refugee.
Oh.
I told you I left my country when I was about 6 months.
Yeah.
That was in, I was born in 1993, June 1994, April, we left the country. And since then, I've never gone back. I've been thinking of myself as a refugee and also believing that other people have better opportunities than I can have, that they have more advantages than I do. I even thought that they have a right to look down on me. But after the forum, I realized that all those are stories. David asked me a question that, do we have people in Rwanda? I say yes. He also asked me, do we have people in Uganda? I say yes. He asked me, what's the difference between the people in Rwanda and the people in Uganda? I said, they're all people. He asked me, Ben, why do you think you don't belong to Uganda? He said, you could live anywhere in the world. If you can, you can even go to Mars. So now,
Yeah.
just 1 hour before, 1 hour before I came to this meeting, I'm from the district. The district had a partners meeting. So they invited me to come in the partners meeting. All departments of the government district, they were sharing their reports. And then I was in the partners meeting of the district. I'm just a refugee. So what David showed me was really true, and I have not to be afraid anymore of who I am and what I can do. So that's what I really got from the forum,
Wow.
and I need to turn my life around. This is now a new world for me, world of possibilities. Yeah.
Oof. You are going to own your leadership. Powerful. powerful, Fabian. Really, really powerful. I'm thrilled for you. And
Fabian, you are my Africa. You are my Africa. You are
thank you,
my
guys.
Africa. You are my Africa. You are my Africa. Yes.
Wow, Fabian.
That is so amazing, everything that you shared,
Oh my gosh.
Fabian. That's what we want for every single human on our planet.
Thank you. Let me take this
That kind of
opportunity
freedom.
then.
Yeah,
Yeah,
that's.
let me take the opportunity to thank you, Mom Carol,
Yeah.
having sponsored me to the forum. If you had never sponsored me to the forum, I would never have had this kind of phenomenal experience in my life. So thank you very much for transforming my life.
Absolutely. And Fabian, I want you to be a coach in our fall program.
Yeah, thank you very much. I really take the
Absolutely.
honor.
So many doors are going to open for you. You just wait. You just, but be willing to be a yes when they open, when they open. Yeah.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Diana, you have your hand raised. I want you to come and share something that you got out of doing the Landmark Forum.
You got Keith dancing, Fabian.
Got me dancing. Woo. Okay, Diana.
Congratulations.
And then Josephine, I will have you share next. And then I want Francis. Okay, so Joseph, so Diana, are you there? Hello? Oh, did we lose Diana? All right, I lost Diana. How about Josephine? Let's have
Yes, she's there. She's
Oh,
unmuted.
Diana's there.
Oh,
Yeah.
Diana's there. I'm not seeing her. Where am I not seeing her?
She's right there. She's off camera.
Oh,
Yes,
okay.
may not
Okay.
be
All
able
right, go
to.
ahead, Diana.
Yeah. I'm very happy this evening to share what I learned from Landmark Forum. I learned about integrity. I didn't have integrity, and that made my life to what it was. About integrity, I didn't know what to do at what time. Like for example, time, I couldn't keep time. Whenever I was supposed to meet maybe somebody at, let's say, 8, I could go at 9, so that maybe the person could feel busy somewhere. But I just learned that that was lack of integrity. Another thing I learned is that without integrity, I could not start my own business because I used to postpone things. And I learned that that was also lack of integrity. Another thing that I learned that I had fear in life. I had fear in life in doing everything, and that made my life to be what it was. Something else that I learned from the forum is I had superstitions. Like I could not share what I had. Like maybe I wanted to start a business, but I could not share with anybody. I kept good things for myself, and I also kept bad things for myself. And that made me to be a superstitious lady. Something else that I learned in the forum is my identity was made by myself. That is something that I learned. What I am was made by myself. I could complain about people. I could complain about my relatives. I could complain about my parents. But I just understood that I created my own being. And that made me to be what I am.
Oh, Diane.
Something else that I learned, something that I discovered myself is that I was living a lie about my life. I wanted people to think that I'm prospering, yet I was not prospering. Because somebody, for example, somebody could ask me for money, but I couldn't say no, or I couldn't say that I don't have, because I wanted them to feel that I'm prospering, I have a big job. So I could even go as far as maybe taking loans, and yet I was suffering. That thing made me to lag behind.
Wow.
So the Landmark Forum has really created me in a new way. It has made me to have power, to have freedom, and also to know what I want in life. I now have power to choose what I want. Before Landmark, I didn't know how to choose. I could just pop in things, maybe a job, maybe a business, because I didn't know where to go. But when I attended the Landmark Forum, it's like now I have a way. I have got a way to follow. And this has made me very happy.
Oh,
thank you very much, Carol. I'm really glad, and I'm a changed person. Thank you.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now you get to create your life, Diana, the way you want it.
Yes.
It's yours. It's your creation now. Yeah. Yeah.
It is.
All right.
We made it all up anyway, so we might as well make it up the way we want it.
And powerful and empowering, for sure.
Okay.
Josephine, what happened to you in the forum? What did you see?
The forum was the bomb.
The bomb.
Okay, the first day I got a bit scared because of the rules. But as the day was going on, I became a bit light, and I started enjoying the forum. As people were sharing, some of them I could realize we are sailing in the same boat. But some of the things that stood out for me were that I've been battling with negativity. I've been battling with fear and integrity. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so for the negativity part of it, I was trying to help myself, but when I came to the forum, it really unfolded, and I could see now how to handle my negativity, and I really appreciated that. About the integrity part and fear, David brought it out so clearly, and I could see my fears going down, because like now, I was supposed to be leading a group. And before that, I was wondering, will I ever be able to to lead that group? So I was living in fear of leadership. But slowly, I came to realize it's just something that I've put in myself, but it can really come out. the other thing was Landmark was a real eye-opener for me. And it gave me a sense of direction for my life, and also a greater clarity in life. It also increased my self-awareness, and it improved my relationships. The thing that I liked about it gave me freedom and power, freedom to be at ease and power to be effective in the areas that matter most in me. Wow. I would say Landmark was the in thing for me. And when I say a blast, I put a very big capital B, a blast. And I was really happy because I also invented some possibilities for myself and for my life. Some of them being authentic, self-expressed, complete from the past, and one who shares an extraordinary human being, and having no space for negativity. Yeah, and as I finish, some of the benefits that I saw in Landmark were enhanced ability to communicate and to relate effectively with my friends, my family, my colleagues, and any other person around me, whether it's a child, whether it's an adult, and also to create a sense of confidence to take on goals and challenges in the areas that matter. I'm really happy that this thing called Landmark it showed me never to say someday, talk about now. Now is now, not I'll do someday. And that, by the way, I've been living on that someday, because I would like to do things and I'll find, oh, I'll do that someday. But now David put it clear. The thing is now, not someday. And I'm really, really happy for that. What I would like to finish by saying is that in case there's somebody in our forum, who in our group who has not gone, please just take it. And you'll thank me later and tell me just when you've told me the truth. Yeah, so Carol and the YEA fraternity, I just want to thank you so, so, so much for offering me this great opportunity that has really given me a 360 turn in my life. Thank you so, so much, Carol.
Awesome, really awesome. And Josephine, I want you to be a coach in our fall program. Please come be a leader in our program, okay? Francis. Thank you. I'm going to take you and then we got to move on. But this has just been amazing. I will listen to this all day long. I'm going to go back and play it over and over and over. So Francis, tell us what showed up for you in the forum.
Yes, sure. Really, I said that Landmark Forum did not create possibilities, only the YEA program. The YEA program has created more opportunities for me, because without YEA, I couldn't know the Landmark Forum. In the Landmark Forum, what here in YEA, let me tell you this, what I discovered. I discovered that in life, we have very many possibilities. We have to create the life that you want to live in, whereby we create something and focus on it to the extent that we accomplish, because it's all about focusing and try to see the way you can get freedom in what you're doing. Don't become authentic to anyone. Once you tell our mama coach, Coach Carol, that I will do this. I will create an accountability pattern. Do it. Focus on it and do it. So that's what I have been studying from Landmark Forum. Everything we are creating now, it is our future. Are you saying? The future we created is today. So we have another chance to create another future. So that's what we should focus on, and focus everything that we are getting from any program, mostly in the YEA. So the program of IEA, it is creating our future, creating the possibilities of everyone. So what we need, it is to focus and declare what we can do. What we cannot, let's leave it. But once we declare something in public, let's accomplish it by being integral, so that we don't become inauthentic anywhere, which will create a burden and a bondage to us and not to shine in the future. So that's what I managed to get from there. So, but everything, the basement and the primary program, it is the YEA. When you didn't attend the YEA, you cannot understand the Landmark. So thank you. Thank you, Carol, for creating many possibilities for my life. Yes. Now I'm going to create my future, which is more perfect.
Yes. Thank you. Francis, I want you to be a coach in our fall program too. I want you to
Thank
be
you.
in the leadership of YEA. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Sure. Thank you.
All right. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, guys, we've got to move on. But oh my gosh, if you are scheduled to do the Landmark Forum in October, make sure you do it. You just heard from people that just completed theirs. You want this in your life, guys. You want this in your life. When I say that YEA gives you tools, Landmark also gives you tools and access to things you don't have right now if you have not done the Landmark Forum. And it also opens the door to leadership in your life and in all the areas that you want to be a leader in. It blossoms the leadership in you. It's amazing. So thank you guys for trusting.
Letting them share, Carol, and you know, share the possibilities that they're inventing and creating. You know, I heard power and freedom and no more fear. You know, just that alone, just those three things alone are just incredible to hear in our group, because that's what we want to provide for people in the world.